Dublin today turns its thoughts to the rebellion of 19 years ago, which paved the way for the Irish Free State. At the General Post Office, the salute is to be taken by Mr. De Valera. The present leader of the Free State was one of the chief figures of the 1916 revolt. Survivors of the rebellion are inspected before the general march past. Now he's in power, Mr. De Valera's chief trouble comes from the unofficial Irish Republican Army, which threatened trouble today. The Free State maintains a well-equipped voluntary army of 7,000 men. De Valera fires the people's imagination more than any other leader the Free State has produced. At whatever cost, his unswerving policy is Ireland for the Irish.